Here's a little tip for covering up your galvanized brackets after you're done building a deck. Just bring a scrap piece of lumber to your paint store. Make sure it's the same pressure treated you're using for the deck. Have them color match it on their machine. And then come back and paint your metal brackets. And it is a lot better than having a big ugly galvanized bracket hanging out when you're done. That'll do it for this video.